Guys, be relaxed. We got this pretty easy. Don't put ladders on. Don't go on the walls. We just call it, we coordinate it, and then you do it. Super relaxed, super calm. We got this, right? If you go on the wall,
We
please
serve
first
calm.
place me a mortar right next to the supply, and then tag your grape shot. If you got your trebuchet, just place the trebuchet.
The enemy is attacking our point.
Can you ping me where you want the mortar?
Yes, I will ping it to you. But I'm not in the overview, so you have to look up in on the map.
Why we have a pike in the game?
It's Kari.
Just screenshot or
2 seconds, I'm gonna get to the source for 2 seconds. I have an Ibis mortar too, so.
It's okay.
Still, medium armor, man.
Not too bad, we can work around it. It's just Athena.
Yes. I even need to go to the supply point to place and mortar, so they're fine.
Yeah,
all good. All good.
Nightmare, no problem.
Get ready!
Make them bleed!
Stand
together!
Here, I try to ping it to you. Right to the right, supply point, there are the mortars. So I can shoot on the walls.
But only the purple, right?
Yes, only purple.
I'm at the queue at the moment, at the third place, so.
Don't worry, you only come into the fight when I call a siege tower. If I don't call a siege tower, you don't come into the fight. Just leave the queue and come back in it.
Mortar going up, right wall. Enemy mortar.
That's fine. They're shooting our trebuchets. We can use those trebuchets already. They are pretty stupid. Alright. Spread out on the walls. Left wall, need some more people. Thanks for the mortars.
No problem.
Kari, Norwegian Schiff, Luis, go left wall. St. Magnus, and
we have taken an enemy. The enemy point. Is attacking our point.
Come to the left wall, get ready, guys.
Yeah.
Don't climb too early.
Done, ready!
Get ready.
Hurry
on the walls
up.
With your units. Numcans, please press 2 so you got used to bleed. Thank you very much.
After me!
Okay, we spread out a lot. Okay. Climb up. Climb the walls, now you can climb up with your units.
Five guys on the left side, after me.
Don't talk, please. Climb up the walls on the ladders. We got this, guys. Pretty relaxed, it's all fine.
The enemy is attacking our point.
If you're on the top, use your trebuchets, we got a few of those. If you're on the left side and you have to die, die, but you're not forced to. We got a lot of time. Right side looking good, right side looking good. Come to the right side, no left side, don't die please, don't die. Right side secure. It's a question for those who are on it right now.
Right side okay.
Yeah. Right side looking good. Come together and fight on the right side, please. I help you with the mortars. Just come together, if your unit's dead, come down to the supply, take another unit. And now everybody just come to the right side. If you're on the left side, just buy some time, have fun. It's all super casual. Alright. Now I want the siege tower on the right side, so whoever's in the queue, please drop out if you're not a siege tower. On the right side, I want the siege tower right away. Join in. If somebody can die from you guys, just one. Please, just go in and die.
I have one.
Tower Q5.
Go out of the queue. If you don't have a siege tower, go out of the queue.
I have wait at least one. Wait at least one, I have.
I have it, so you can cool down fucking drop Q.
Cryotech, you got one?
If someone can die, I join.
Everybody go on the right side of the wall, be relaxed. Everybody's good, we're doing a lot of progress right now. Don't have to force it. Somebody on the wall, please down right away.
The enemy has taken
just one has to suicide now. Stay on the walls, don't fight too far away. Stay together. Stay together on the right side of the stairs, please.
We have taken an enemy point.
You're spreading too far to the left side, we don't need it. Super, super relaxed, super chilled, but we need those siege towers.
Still Q4.
Get out of the queue if you have don't have a siege tower.
You're in.
No, I joined as well, like you just drop Q.
Now Q2. Q1.
Fight to the stairs, it's all good guys. Just fight at the stairs and we got those. Kill those units, super good. But I need those siege towers.
Place the palace guard in front of the grape shots, please.
Six. Yes, we've got a siege tower now.
I have a grave drop too on the wall, on the stair, waste.
No, I would just defend and buy some time. Alright, siege tower looking good. How's the fight on the wall right now?
We are winning.
Nice, nice. Siege tower is coming.
The enemy has taken
out. Alright guys, now if you can, push to the left side from the stairs. Push all of the way over here. To the left side. We want those siege towers secure. Kill those enemies on the way. Let's move over there. Five people stay on the right side. The last five people with units stay on the stairs on the right side. We already killed like 8 people of them. Motherfuck is the shit. Sorry guys.
There's only 11 left.
Yeah. But make it secure. If you're ready on both sides of the stairs and you got units, then we can push to the X, but we don't have it right now. So just stay calm. If this siege tower coming in, then we will push on the X. Alright? So if your units are dead or something like that, get to the supply point, new units, we got this, we're looking good. We're looking really good.
Don't go down.
I'm out of units, I don't care.
So just relax, everybody looking super good. The tower is now here. And now we can build up to push this metal exploit. If you got Modaus, please take Modaus. Alright, just get safe. Stay on the walls, don't push down. Don't push down.
I'm alone on the... what is it, left right side? So we might need another one if we push.
Alright, whoever comes in the queue, get on the right side on the wall. We got those, build war rockets, shoot in the middle now. We got a plenty of artillery, we got this super easily, guys. Alright. They're pushing up the walls, just kill them on the stairs, not on the stairs directly. But wait for those to come actually up, so our spears get more damage.
Let them come up.
Alright everybody, get ready to push. Use your units, kill those on the stairs, and then come down. Just kill those in down there. We have Falconettis, we got war rockets. We fuck them super hard. If you're coming now into the game, you can just climb up the siege towers and come into the middle. Get your more doubts ready to praise. And we kill those super easily. Praise some more doubts, please. When you push into the middle. Get on the point.
Should someone over the gatehouse, by the way?
We don't have units, get to the supply, get new ones.
Do you want another sheet of siege now? It's coming in now.
On the left side would be appreciated, but it's not necessary.
Someone needs to open the gate. Please.
On the far left.
I think it's upstairs the gate.
I can get it.
It's all good, guys. We got time. Place the crape shots for the X. We now have to retreat. Get on the wards again. Don't die unnecessary. Don't die for nothing down there. Get on the walls, get new units, resupply, it's everything is okay.
Yeah, rather than the wall on one side.
Placing a siege tower on the left.
Yes, very good.
Tower up, pushing it in.
Really nice. Come all to the left side, please, on the wall. Don't rush one to one. Just really relaxed. We need more people, then we can attack again. We just wait for the siege tower, then we go to the X, and it's our final push. So take more Daos, take your push units, and get ready. Take grape shots, and then we push, and then we get it.
Behind us, behind us, behind us.
Left side, yes. It's okay, it's always more worth to kill two defenders than the war rockets. It's all good, guys, it's all good. Just kill those two. Get ready on the left side. Take your crape shots. And get ready to push. It will be now soon our final push and we have to get it. So stay sharp on the walls. On at the stairs. Everything is relaxed. We got this. If you got war rockets, go to the right stairs and place those so you can shoot on the left side. You get a ton of shit done with it. If you don't have war rockets, it's totally fine. I will play some.
Minute.
Yeah, we don't have much time.
It's okay. We will get ready soon and push down those stairs and through the gate. Ready on both sides, we're pushing really quick.
Beast has it.
Yes, very good. Get ready with your units, we're pushing down. Get ready. Together with your units, push down. Shields first, spears behind it. Use the artillery, shoot them down, we got this. But we have to push now. Use your hero, use the artillery, we got this. But we have to push now. Everybody get down. And kill those. Get on the X. Get on
you
the
have
X.
One cav units.
Get on the X, your short sword heroes. You can clear those things up.
Enemy has cavalry. On the middle. Or not.
One now is coming from the left. Kill everybody from the point. Place grape shots, please. Get them off the point. Use everything you got. Just kill those. Use your units, with the units on the point and kill those. Place grape shots. With the grape shots, we got them pretty much fucked up now. We need grape shots to clear the point.
It's already over, you know.
Alright, I guess we need the second attack.
We should have advanced when there was 11 left.
Yeah, but we couldn't get
the
over
enemy
it.
Has taken our point.
Get in position!
We had a good fight. And I think the next time we actually manage to kill those pretty easily.
They did not have a lot of defenders at the team, you know. So maybe if we have one left, okay. Good.
Good idea.
Unit, assemble!
The question is who wants to do it?
The enemy has taken our points.
I can do it.